So as you can see, my eyebrows are almost invisible again. So I'm gonna dye them. I, for a long time, got a product that was just for eyebrows and eyelashes. But I found this and it's cheaper and there's more of it. And it does the exact same job. So there's a developer. These little capsules that you break open. That's the fun part. It's also the messy part. There's a little pink brush you schlep it on with. A little mixing tray. How cute is that? Okay. So, let's pop one of these bad boys open. Oh! I am not making a mess. I don't know what you're thinking. Feel like a witch. I'm making a potion. My lotions and potions. Whoops. Still not making a mess. I actually don't know how much you're supposed to put in there. I just get pretty generous with it. And if that's not enough, I put more in. Mix her up. There we go. That's a pretty good consistency. Now, I've never tried to do this without looking in a mirror, so this could be catastrophic. Get my hair out of my face. I always start out very hesitant and then I just plaster like a quarter of my forehead with this stuff. There's a slight lag in what I am doing and what I'm seeing on this screen. So this is really hard. Profession. I should have been a singer. You would never know that I've done this for years, would you? It's like a brand new experience every time. Yep. I have weird eyebrows. This right here, it goes straight up, and then these lie flat. They really do provide quite a bit of this stuff. And I always feel kind of obligated to use it. I really don't need to use more, but I'm gonna. Oh crap, I need to read the instructions because I think with this one, it doesn't take as long as my other one. For professional use only. Like 2 to 3 minutes. I need to I'll be right back. The step that I missed is you're supposed to remove the excess from your skin. So I might end up with a tattoo. And it's not gonna be the cool kind. I can't shape eyebrows anyway. Uh-oh. Danger! Oh, Sherbert. Oh my god! Oh, that looks terrible. Uh-oh. I am concerned. Shit. These are like the opposite of how-to videos, I suppose. Here's what not to do, kids. It's not coming off. Shit. Okay, I need to take that off. Shit. Oh, cool. Yep. Definitely stain my skin. Oh, you can't take me anywhere, man. Oh my god. Oh my god. There, Laura. And my mother would say the reason I'm wearing zippers on my ears is because I don't listen. You are correct, mother. What am I feeling? Is it alarm? Is it? It is. I have made a terrible mistake. I got some soap on some cotton balls and I rubbed my face as hard as I could and some of it came off. This is from my purse. I am slightly concerned. Let's just try to taper. It's really hard to wear foundation when you have freckles because you just look weird as hell. Hey. Good thing is, this will eventually wear off when my skin dies and falls off. That side is much darker than that side. Oh god. Again, never do as I do. Hey, that, no, it still doesn't look right. Oh, I give up. When I do my eyebrows, sometimes I just sit and practice expressions. I imagine a serial killer probably does the same thing, but I'm so not used to seeing my eyelashes, or eyebrows. Gosh, I keep messing that up. Fear. Anger. Why do we do all these things just to look nice? I'm not sure that this actually looks better than what I started with. Why do I do this? Joy. Am I pretty yet? I'm a psychopath. Jesus. What about now? I'm sweating. A lot. It's warm. I'm a psychopath. I might be a serial killer. I'm not. I'm really not. Or am I? No, that was the eyebrow. I'm not. Hey, you can see my mustache in this light. But hey, this is the only time that I can actually see my eyebrows, like the hairs, so I can pluck them. I see you now. Little shit, you can't get away from me now! Ow, that really hurts. Does it ever make you need to sneeze when you're plucking your... No, me neither, because that's weird. Who does that?